Portuguese Caravel, Man O' War Jellyfish, Spain Coast 2018.
Increase alert on Spanish coasts by dangerous Portuguese caravel. If you see it, do not touch it. Its name is Carabela Portuguesa, Portuguese Man O' War, or Portuguese Caravel. It has been seen in Alicante, Almería and Murcia since May, and lately during the St. John's festivities on the weekend of June 23rd and 24th. Its bite is poisonous and very painful, so avoid touching them even if they lie apparently dead on the sand, because the poison is active until 48-72 hours after having died. The Portuguese caravel is a hydrozoan siphonophore that consists of a set of floating polyps. It is not a jellyfish, although it looks like it, and it is very poisonous with tentacles of up to 50 meters. The Physalia physalis belongs, like the Medusozoa, to the edge or biological group Cnidaria. It consists of a gelatinous candle between 15 and 30 centimeters that allows it to travel the oceans driven by winds, tides and marine currents, while from the central body hang numerous tentacles that serve to catch their prey and that can extend up to 50 meters long. The danger of the caravel lies in the numerous filaments saturated with powerful irritating cells that hang from the bladder, capable of secreting a poison that not only produces intense pain, but also generates neurotoxic, cytotoxic and cardiotoxic consequences. What does this mean? It means that the toxin mainly paralyzes the muscles, making you unable to move, breathe and even can cause you a heart attack, so you can drown if you are away from the shore. With this poison, it paralyzes and captures its prey, but it also affects human beings, which can even cause death. However, it is not an invulnerable animal. In nature, all species have their predators and the staunch enemy of this creature are sea turtles, which feed on it because they are immune to its toxin. Why have they appeared in the Mediterranean? Normally, these animals are found in warm areas of the Atlantic Ocean, but the unusual and strong storms of April and May, with harmful winds from the west, allow them to pass through the Strait of Gibraltar. How should we act if one of those jellyfish touches us? When it bites you, rests of the tentacles remain attached to the skin. Do not remove them with force, because you can spread the poison. It is best to remove them carefully with tweezers. Wash the wound with seawater. Never use mineral water because it intensifies the stinging effects of the bite. Don't rub the wound, just remove with great care all the blue material that can be left on the skin and bathing clothes. Do not use vinegar, ammonia, or any other substance to wash the wounds, only seawater. Once the wound is clean, try to heat seawater and apply this hot water. The toxin is sensitive to high temperatures and is deactivated in contact with heat. Then, go to the doctor as soon as possible, because some side effects can be dizziness, vomiting and acute pains of head and muscles. If you see a yellow or red flag at the beach and the sea is in calm, do not go swimming, there may be jellyfish. The good news is that these animals are extremely sensitive to heat, and as the summer temperature rises, they will gradually disappear.